Guys, I'm sure you know way back in history, the 41st President of the United States, a.k.a. George H.W. Bush, has passed away at 94. It sucks, because in April, his wife, Barbara Bush, died at 92. So today, George H.W. Bush died at 94. It sucks.